right, we got a CSX manifest train. Look at my lights. I'm the first time seeing a Roach foot or an X Conrail. Well, I just got there. I almost hit the train. And so that I almost missed that train though. I almost missed it. Because these signals always slow me down. I almost missed that train. They're probably the best catch. Go for you. Never saw an X-Conrail in my life. That's probably the remaining X-Conrail left. 3929 for the first time. Someone in this train, I think, is CSX M567. The M567 originates from Oak Island, New Jersey, heads west to Detroit, Michigan, where it terminates at the Rock New Yard. With the nice looking lash up. On this Friday, May 26, 2023, by Brennan and the Ralphin on YouTube. On to the next video, roll it. All right, we got a CSX intermodal heading down. Looks like I-169. Symbol on this train is CSX I-169. The 169 originates from Port Newark, New Jersey, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at the 59th Street Yard. On to the next video, roll it. All right, we got a CSX manifest heading down the line in the eastbound, and it looks like a CSX M634 because of these garbage cars. So let's get the action right now. Symbol on this train is CSX M634. The 634 originates from Columbus, Ohio at the Parsons Yard. Heads east to Selkirk, New York, where it terminates. On to the next video, roll it. All right, we got a Norfolk Southern train. Pacific, all right. Okay. Sim on this train is Norfolk Southern 14M. NS14M. The 14M originates from Conway, Pennsylvania, and heads east to Buffalo, New York, where it terminates at the Bison Yard. On to the next video, roll it.